Hey, what's going on YouTube? I'm Chuck. This is my daughter Juliet. We're Chemical Reactions, and we're coming back at you today with another music reaction. We're going to do Lil Nas X, Old Town Road. This is a version featuring Billy Ray Cyrus. I haven't heard the song yet. I hear it's hugely popular.
Yeah, have you been living under a rock?
Maybe, or just not listening to whatever type of music this is in general, because I hear there's a bit of a controversy around what type of music it actually is, right? Is it country? Is it rap or hip hop?
Some weird mix.
So I don't know. I guess the fact that maybe Billy Ray Cyrus was part of a remix, maybe that makes it a bit more country. I don't know. We'll see. I mean, like anything else we react to, I like to say that, you know, open mind is the name of the game. So we'll just, you know, review the song and the video based on its merit, and we'll see if we like it or not.
I've heard the song. I don't think I've seen the video though, so this is interesting.
All right, we'll see. All right, let's get it going. Yeah.
There's Billy Ray.
Indeed, long hair.
He's always had long hair.
Yeah.
No, I wish that's wrong. Oh, I like the voice.
It says Billy Ray Cyrus, just in case you don't know who he is.
Yeah, who doesn't?
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matte black. Got the boots black and
matte. All right. I got a little dance.
I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch now.
Looks like he's having fun.
Yeah.
She did on my body. You can go and ask. My life is a movie.
All right, let's just pause it for a second. Watching this, right? Honestly, I don't have an answer whether this is hip hop or country. It probably is a bit of a mix of both, right? That track, I don't know, maybe a bit more hip hop. The lyrics feel like they're like over the top country, right? I have the lyrics up here. I got the horses in the back, horse stack is attached, hat is matty black, got the boots that's black to match. That is like almost a caricature of country,
yeah.
Right?
It's definitely very silly.
Yes, yes. And then he's dancing and, you know, he looks like he's having fun.
I think he's having a good time.
For almost like a little parody of like line dancing, like, you know, Western style line dancing.
No, I think the one thing I noticed between this one and the original version without Billy Ray Cyrus seems that Billy's verse beforehand, the beat when he goes, "I got the horses in the back," doesn't come in as strong, and it almost sounded a little awkward. I think everybody gets like really hype when the beat drops. I didn't get as much of that vibe. I don't really know why.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I guess I didn't even notice.
Tell me nothing.
Well, dance again.
See, it almost looks like a video that he filmed by himself with his friends.
Yeah, on his iPhone. It's Billy Ray again with the long hair.
Brand new guitar. Baby's gotta have it. Diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress. I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I keep going back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't. Yeah, I'm gonna take my
horse. They're in studio, right? I like Billy Ray's voice on this.
Yeah. Oh, he got signed to Columbia Records because of this.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah.
So he was independent before? A little line dancing again?
Yeah, he hadn't had any, you know, hit songs. I think this was really something that he made because he was joking around a bit.
I mean, interesting song. I mean, on its own merit, I don't know, maybe it's a bit cheesy, but I kind of liked it.
It's definitely a bop.
Yeah, like, I mean, you can certainly groove to it, you know.
We were in the limo on the way to prom, and somebody put this song on aux, and everybody just got really hyped up, you know? I think what's kind of funny is on Billy Ray's verse towards the end, he almost kind of leaned into that whole, like, rapper image the same way that Lil Nas X was leaning into the country image. You know, he was talking about, like, the Fendi sports bras, the diamonds, the Maserati. I think rappers tend to flex their money, their jewelry, their cars a lot. So I think that was kind of cool. And then you also got more of that, like, country twang at the end when he said, I wish I could take it back to the old town road.
Yeah, and I don't know why. I like Billy Ray Cyrus's voice on this track. It's almost got, you know, he's, if I think back to, like, Johnny Cash towards the end of his life, you know, when, like, he did the cover of Hurt from Nine Inch Nail. That kind of really raspy voice, or like Willie Nelson, right? Again, towards you know, obviously
older. I don't know who Willie Nelson is.
Yeah, well, country. But yeah, older gentlemen, they start to get some quality to their voice that I'm certainly hearing.
Billy Ray isn't that old.
Well, he's, you know, probably older than me, which is, you know, something. So I mean, I guess the eternal question is it rap or is it country? Honestly, I'd say it's probably both, right?
It's a little bit of both, definitely. I think that's why, you know, it got pretty high up on the Billboard country charts. And it's also something that a lot of, you know, people who are into rap and hip hop and stuff like that have been into and listening to. And I think that's so cool that somebody can kind of, like, cross over like that and bring these two different spheres of music that are so inherently different and that really don't tend to cross over that much. I think a lot of the time, you know, people like my friends who listen to mostly rap music, they judge country a lot. They're like, oh, country music, like, I don't want to listen to that, whatever. I think bringing those two things together and being able to do that successfully and having it be a huge hit is something really crazy. I'm proud of him. He looked like he was having such a good time.
Yeah, and I guess maybe it's a bit bizarre for rap or country fans, but I come in from metal and hard rock. It's really not that bizarre to see that, right? Because you think about things like Run DMC and Aerosmith back in the day, or Anthrax and Public Enemy on Bring the Noise, or like a bit more recently bands like Korn and you know, Rage Against the Machine, right? Which were certainly a fusion of different genres, getting a lot of their influence from the rap side, the hip hop side of things, with kind of a lot of the metal music as well. It's, you know, it's not that surprising to me to see something like that. But if you're not used to seeing these genre of fusions, it can be surprising. But I overall, I liked it.
It's definitely a fun song to listen to.
Yeah. So if you like this video, please hit the like button. If you have any comments about the video or the song, you feel it's more country, you feel it's more rap, please comment below. And then, you know, again, if you want to hear more of what we have to say, see more about videos, please hit the subscribe button. Look forward to hearing from you, and we look forward to seeing you again on our next video.